We're going to give you an update on that breaking news we're following. The Savannah Police Department still on the scene in the 1200 block of Newcastle Street, which is off of Augusta Avenue. One adult female has been taken to Memorial Health with injuries, and they believe that she will recover. If you have any information about what's going on right now, please call Crime Stoppers. That number, 912-234-2020. We have all that information for you on our website. Thanks for joining us, everyone.